Tim here. I walk my dogs every morning, usually about 2 to 3 miles. And here in Arizona, in the summertime, even early in the mornings, it can get pretty warm. And it's probably like that around the country in the summer. It gets hot out. So you've got to stay hydrated when you're doing anything outdoors. And that goes for your animals as well. So I've tried a lot of different types of bottles to carry water with me on these walks. This was one that I had most recently. I picked it up at Home Depot. It had a plastic loop on it that you could hook onto, say, a belt or a belt loop, or even put a rope or something, a strap through it, and carry it over your shoulder. However, after a couple walks, that plastic loop actually broke, and so I can't carry it with me that way. I found a bottle that I really like. It's made out of metal, and it has a really nice, I guess you could call it a bowl that screws onto the top. I made a video about this earlier. I love this bottle. It's got a little hook on, or a little loop on here that you could hook something on if you wanted to carry it, say with a strap, or even with a something else that you could maybe hook it onto your belt. But I love the bottle, and I bought this carrier, neoprene carrier, to carry the bottle in. Worked great, keeps the water cool, helps insulate it. However, after a couple weeks, I've noticed that the stitching is starting to come undone. And this is from daily use. It's not where the stitching is, does not rub up against anything. So it's basically, it looks like coming apart just from the weight of the bottle and the water. And I'm really disappointed in it. It's the Neosling. I did a kind of an unboxing in another video, and I thought this would be great. And everything about it seems great because it is comfortable on your shoulder and you can adjust it. Carries the bottle great, you know, insulates it. But I'm just disappointed to see that some of the stitching is starting to come undone. And that's on the strap. Now, I probably could find another strap and just get rid of this one, but I really shouldn't have to. They really need to put more stitching in here to hold this together on these spots where the pressure or where the weight is held. So I am going to return this and look for something else. I can't really recommend this sling, this bottle holder. I do recommend the bottle, and you buy them separately, so I can return this without having to return this bottle. And I'm not even sure if they're from the same company, but this Neosling, Sling It and Bring It. And this is HOK9 or H2O for K9.com. So again, the bottle works great. Metal insulates it and keeps the water cool. The bowl, my dogs, it's just perfect for my dogs. They love drinking out of it whenever we stop. But again, I can't recommend this. I'm going to return it and look for another way to hold this while we're on our walks, just because of that stitching that's all coming undone. And I just noticed it this morning on the walk. And so I will find something else, and I'll let you know if I can find a better way of carrying the water bottle than this. Take care.